Hi guys, welcome to my channel Sassy Dusky. Today my video is on how quickly you can make aloe vera gel for your face at home. For this you need aloe vera plant leaves and vitamin E capsules, a bowl, a knife and a spoon. Cut the aloe vera leaves from the sides like this. Also from the another side, collect all the aloe vera gel. This way I have collected the aloe vera gel in which I have added 2 vitamin E capsules. Now you have to blend it and keep it in the fridge and it is ready to use for your face. So this was the easy preparation for the aloe vera gel for your face, and especially for summers because your skin gets tan, sunburns. It has vitamin A, vitamin C and anti-inflammatory properties, antioxidants, which is very useful for your face because your skin is very sensitive and you get direct sunlight on your face, so it's very helpful. I hope you like the video. Please like and subscribe to follow more videos and suggest me if you want on some other stuffs. Thank you so much.